Well, now we're all back together. And we're burning.
He's crossing the road, you guys.
That old sheriff's out there dogging us again. He thinks he's really.
It's a monster rabbit.
Plans to do a lot of booking. And all the trouble. He keeps looking where it already been. So if I can keep it on the ground. I'll be Texas bound and
flying. See how big that one is? Hey, he's pretty big. Good job.
There goes one! There goes!
Bring him here. Bring him here, Leah. Come on. Is that a girl? Come on.
Alright, day two is Tennessee Swamper Hunt. We're back to the same property, but we're going to hunt on the right side of the road. There's I think he said another 300 acres on the other side that we haven't even hunted yet, and nobody's hunted all season long, so there should be plenty of swampers in there. As you can see out here, it's all kind of like woods and real thick in the woods. And there's really not too much water out here, but there's some in kind of like in the creeks. That's about it. It really isn't too bad walking through there. So hopefully we can find some more swampers today. We're ready. You guys ready in there? I want some swampers this morning. I ready. Here we go, first run of the morning. That rabbit come out of this stuff right here. Daisy was right underneath it. It jumped out, ran out towards that way. They're kind of taking it that way. Get the first swamper of the morning. Good job, guys. Who got it? Did you kill it, Bailey? Randall got it?
He was sitting right there.
He was sitting. I knew it was kind of going to loop back around like that. Good. Good. He's dead. He's dead.
How does that kill?
This swamper went right to the hole. He went in this tree right here. Get him out of there. I try to put a stick in there and it goes down pretty real deep. So that's second swamper up, went right to the hole. All right, Bailey got a rabbit. Got a swamper. Is he big? Oh wow, he's a big one. Hang on, let me get him on video. Was he running fast?
No, he just stood still.
He stopped?
Yeah.
That's a big swamper.
Thank you, Mo. It's your first one.
Is that your first ever swamper?
Yep.
All right.
My first rabbit that I've ever seen.
Yeah. That's a big one. He's real big. I just got a swamp rabbit here, shot at him. He's still running. Got my guard dog here guarding it for me so that none of the other dogs tear it up. She's protecting it. Good, Daisy. What you got there for him, big swamp rabbit? Good, Daisy.
Good, Daisy. Good girl. Good. See that one? Oh yeah, it's a big one. Almost as big as you, Daisy. Let me see. Good. There goes one! There it goes! Brad! Daisy, I've been trying to get a bed jump on video forever. I finally got one. Glad I turned that camera on. That was a big swamper. I saw her hunting real hard right in that little patch of stuff right there. We've been having trouble with them holing today, so we gotta shoot them as quick as we can or we ain't gonna get them. We're only hunting for half a day today, so it's kind of a short hunt. I want to get some swamp rabbits. We don't get to do this too often, so we had a big trip. It was a pretty good drive to get out here. So. You get them? Got it. Got another swamper on the run. That was a real good bed jump. I had a video camera on. I was about to turn it on. I didn't think anything was in there. They surrounded this little brush pile. They worked that brush pile for about 1 to 2 minutes. And then he finally shot out of there. These rabbits are sitting tight today. I gotta bump them out. Hopefully he'll loop back around and don't go to a hole. It's a pretty good sized rabbit. All right, Bailey finally got that rabbit. They were running that rabbit for maybe 30, 40 minutes. We never could get a glimpse of him. He's running big, fast and far. So it's definitely a challenge to get them. It seemed like they ran that rabbit forever. Another one for Bailey. That's two for you, isn't it? Two rabbits for Bailey. Two big swamp rabbits. These dogs are running. Big one. About just as big as the one you got before.
It is, here.
Pretty good head shot on that one.
Was he sitting?
Yeah. No, he was behind that
sitting
tree.
Behind the tree.
Had his head stuck out.
That one was.
I saw he ran past the tree. He was about to go right there and he turned back around.
Yeah.
And went behind that tree.
This one was running for a while. We couldn't get a shot at him. All right, got another one. Down, hey, don't you dare. Down, bring it here, Leah. Leah, bring it here. Hey, Con, don't you dare. Bring it here, Leah. Come on, Leah. Bring him here. Bring him here. Bring him here, Leah. Come on, is that a girl? Come on. Good, Leah. Bring me a big swamper. Oh yeah, he was running. That's a big one. I got up on top of this big tree stump here. Here, I'll show you where I was standing. I was standing up on top of this tree stump. This one right here. Standing, and I saw him running. Made one big loop. He kind of went all the way down that way. He kind of stopped right about there, did a like a 180, turned all the way back around, went all the way back around that way like that. He came all the way back like that, and I shot him right about right here. That was a good running swamper there. All right, that's my second swamper today. Here we are at the end of the hunt. I think we got 10 or 11 swamp rabbits. These dogs are tired. It feels like it's 70 degrees out here. It's about 12 o'clock. We started hunting around 7:30. These dogs are drunk. They worked hard for us this weekend. Had another good hunt in Tennessee. We finished the day with 10 big swamp rabbits. We jumped about 15 or so. Couldn't get them all, but we tried. Running was big. Most of these rabbits were running so fast, it took several shots to take them down. These are some pretty good sized rabbits here, but the same as the ones from yesterday. This one here down at the end is pretty big. There's a big one. And we had fun down here. Where are we? Got Bandit, Con, Lucy, April, Blue. We got Leah. We got Lightning right here, a little Lightning. And that's Lisa. Put Thunder in the box. He didn't want to take the picture with us.
Right here.
And then we got Daisy's in there. That's it. We had a good hunt. A lot of fun. Swamp hunting in West Tennessee.